Yeah, the internet should foster a female and minority perspective. That would be a good way to develop the internet.